You laughed real hard. You just covered your face. Like, that was going to make a difference. It's odd to me. It's like some people don't realize what this place is. This is a dark bar. For adults only. This is the only place in America where grown-ups get to gather in the anonymity of a group in dim lighting, sipping booze, laughing at terrible, awful things. This is the only place that happens. That's what makes this special. And I would argue that when you come to the dark bar and you laugh at terrible, disgusting things, you get all that nastiness and ugliness out of your system. And then you walk out there into the light, purified. I would also posit that when you come to the dark bar and you sit there and go, I don't like that. That's mean. Well, then what happens is all the nastiness and ugliness stays inside of you. And that's where it turns to cancer. I'm pretty sure that's true, everybody. Laugh or die. Those are your only options. It's all or nothing with me. Now, where was I? Speaking of pedophiles, my friends and I. This is...